Look at these waves.
Skirting the southern edge of the low pressure system.
Working with Sig put me on a massive amount of crowd. This is the first glimpse of these pots right here. The big biomass that was following.
Captain Jake Anderson pursues a school of crab into lower latitudes, hoping supermoon tides do not crush his success.
I'm doubling down. And I have two tanks to fill. But in this kind of weather, it's really hard to judge their movement. They could all be gone.
But in the chaotic current, the crab can be mercurial, wavering between the need to feed and the instinct to seek shelter and simply survive.
Hopefully we move these pods in the direction the crab are going.
Looking good.
Yeah! Look at that big dog.
Yeah, great for a pot.
Beautiful.
.285. Good sign. That's my hope. I feel good about these huge pots that are coming over the rail, but we got a lot of work to do today. We got a lot of work to do tonight, right in the middle of a storm. But at least I'm getting something.
Yeah!
Big seas, heavy pot, but we're not letting it stop us. We're still hauling.
Steel hitting steel, or something heavy fell over.
You think you can go check it out? Okay, cool, thanks.
Sounds like something real heavy. I'm hoping that this is just one of the doors in the engine room are banging around. See, there it is again.
We got a problem. I gotta go talk to Jake. Huge problem.
Hey, Jake? That noise we've been hearing? That's your rudder post slamming up and down, man. And they're slamming hard.
Like how hard?
I mean, it's moving 3 to 4 inches. And I've seen it just go whoosh, boom.
God damn it.
All right, everybody, come inside.
Close off wheelhouse right now. Hurry. There's a big problem underneath the boat.
Just sit down, don't say a word. Thank you.
Roger.
Just to let you guys know, there's a big problem going on underneath the boat where the rudder post. So Clayton, I need you to sit at the helm.
Roger.
Try to keep us
straight as possible.
Straight. If you lose that rudder, it ain't good.
Yep.
So you guys know where your survival suits are, right?
Roger.
How many life rafts do we have?
Two.
Where's your suit?
Right here by the flares, and I got one in the 4P.
Just hang out up here and...
Well, I'll keep an eye on you down there.
I'll try to get us back fishing again. If not, we're headed to the barn.
Mauled by a vicious sea, unleashed by the super snow moon, a loose rudder post in the hull threatens catastrophic failure.
So, this boat could sink.
The steel post that secures the rudder and allows it to move from side to side is loose. If it cracks or breaks, Jake could lose his rudder and his ability to steer. Worse still, losing the post altogether would leave a gaping hole in the bottom of the hull and cause the vessel to flood or even sink.
So what we're going to do is we're going to weld the pipe here. Stop on that.
To keep the post from moving in either direction, Jake fabricates a temporary fix using a pipe and some Bering Sea ingenuity. Unable to get to the problem under the hull, Jake needs his temporary fix to survive the 460-mile journey back to dock through ripping currents and howling 45-knot winds.
That's the way the cookie crumbles.